So we're heavy on the newsletters. Hopefully not too heavy, but you know, one of the activities or campaigns that we have led is a citywide cleanup where the community came together. They collected over 8,000 pieces of trash. They assessed over 6,500 of it. We put together this really comprehensive report, and that involved several hundred volunteers. And you know, we couldn't have done that if we hadn't had an effective, you know, correspondence and an effective newsletter programming.